I'm here with Anthony Joshua, the undisputed heavyweight champion of the world. How you doing, Anthony? How are you?
I feel good.
I'm Robert DeNiro.
I know who you are. Yeah. Don't worry about that.
I did a great impression of a boxer, too.
Tell me.
In the day. Jake LaMotta.
Like
we were talking about, you know, heavyweights, great heavyweights, Mike Tyson. Mm-hmm. Man, it's a pleasure to be in front of you, man. It's a pleasure, you know. I didn't think we'd this tall, man.
I know what I need. I would need this type of preparation.
But, man,
because
I used to get down low and all that. That's what I used to do.
Yeah.
But you look at Conor McGregor, he's very small too, but he's lethal. That's what I'm talking about. I'm lethal, all that, man. I'll tell you something. You got to try someone like that as well, AJ. That's that shit right there.
Give me some Ali.
I can't do any Ali, but what about Tyson Fury? Are you gonna fight him?
When he's ready, win or lose, he's welcome. Whoever.
But I do look forward to that. I want it to happen. It has to happen, alright?
Do you wanna?
I gotta get through Deontay first.
Let me get a lemon and ginger. You sound a bit croaky on the front.
Oh, somebody wants me in the trophy. It's happened. That's the whole thing about it.
But listen, Chris Eubank is really excited for the fight as well. I really can't wait. It will be an exciting fight.
And Rio Ferdinand as well, you know.
AJ. Hey, Rio's not deciding on that.
Listen, I'm a tired undefeated. That was amazing. I'm out of my unbelievable. Well, listen, AJ, thanks a million for having my time.
Oh, yeah, what about Katie Taylor? You know Katie Taylor?
Of course I know Katie Taylor.
She's just really great, obviously. I'm calling it JD.
I can't. Listen, what women's boxing?
She's the best. Number one.